Hey, my name is Alexis, and this is Plasma running on the Nokia N900 and using the KDE trunk and the latest Qt4.6 Fremantle integration. So, as you can see here, the performances are quite comparable to the desktop version that I have here, which move quite the same. So, you can even play the 15 puzzle, and look, the animation are quite smooth. And this is using a separate shell that I wrote for this screencast. This is Plasma Mobile, and this comes in addition to the Plasma Netbook shell.